When people think physical barriers, they think net houses, which are expensive and also impractical on a vegetable farm. However, simply draping a net over a crop is enough to keep most fruit flies out. As well as a physical barrier, nets are also a visual barrier that stop the female from seeing the fruit. We've found that nets can reduce infested fruit numbers by more than 95%.
Apart from managing fruit flies, netting can have a lot of other benefits for crops. So if we look at the size of these chili plants here, we can see that these ones are much larger and much greener and healthier than these uncovered plants. You can also see these ones have had the flowers knocked off them by the rain, whereas on these plants, the flowers are still there because the netting's protected them. Netting can also reduce sunburn, it can increase yield, and it can reduce water use by the plants.
There are lots of different sorts of netting that you can use. There's a coarse mesh, like vent net, a medium weave, like veggie net, or fine enough to keep out tiny insects, like this aphid net. Another visual barrier is kaolin clay. This is applied on some crops to prevent sunburn. Kaolin turns the plants white, effectively disguising the fruit. The small particles of clay also irritate fruit flies, which discourages them from landing and laying eggs. These trial results show just how effective netting and kaolin can be in reducing both the number of flies in the crop and the number of infested fruit.
Field hygiene is also really important, but obviously it's not possible to pick up every single fallen or discarded fruit. However, if pickers can get into the habit of just stomping on fruit as they go along the rows, then that will speed up the rate of decay. And if there are any larvae inside, they won't survive to pupation. Another thing to keep in mind with field hygiene is to look for any alternative hosts near the cropping area, like old citrus trees. They really need to be removed as they're a potential source of infestation. Of course, there's still a place for cover sprays, but used together with some of the tools we've shown you in this series of videos will help you as a vegetable farmer to manage fruit fly in your crop and still produce the high quality vegetables that your customers demand.